Welcome to QuickBooks Online for Nonprofits. I am Ufuma Ogaga, owner of Goshen Bookkeeping and Consultant. I am also a financial controller and a QuickBooks Pro Advisor, helping nonprofits to increase profitability one mission at a time. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to create an invoice in QuickBooks Online and use it to send quotes to your customers for services. Estimates are non-posting transactions that do not impact your sales account. They are essentially quotes. Rather than using Microsoft Word to create your quotes, you can use QuickBooks Online estimates. You can use estimates to provide quotes to customers that are renting out your facility for weddings, events, or corporate meetings. Let's switch into QuickBooks Online so that I can show you how to create an estimate. I am using my Mary's Nonprofit sample file. To create an estimate, select the Quick Create Plus icon. Under Customers, select Estimate. In this estimate screen, add or select the customer's name. Choose a status on the drop-down under the customer's name, or leave it as a default pending option if you are going to be emailing this estimate to the customer to approve it. Enter an estimate date and expiration date. Enter a location tracking if applicable. In my example, this is for a general service, so I will choose without donor restriction. Enter a service date if needed. Enter your products and service. In our case, this is going to be fellowship hall rental. Enter a description, a quantity, a rate and amount, and select your class. Add any attachments such as a building layout of your facility or a contract agreement if necessary to the attachment section. You can print or preview the estimate to see how it looks like or to give it to a customer. You can also customize the layout. Watch my prior custom sales forms video to learn how to customize your estimate form. Click Save and Send to email the customer this estimate. To see the status of the estimate that we created, click on the Sales tab at the left navigation bar, then select the All Sales tab. Here you can click on the Estimates tab on the money bar to see the estimate we created. The status column next to the John Doe estimate we created will show as pending and update when the customer accepts or rejects your estimate. Another way to see a list of all of the estimates that you have created is to run the estimates by customer reports. To do this, click on the Reports tab to open the Standard Reports Center. Scroll down to the Sales and Customers section. Locate the Estimates by Customer Report, then click on it. Here's what the Estimates by Customer Report looks like. You can customize it, email it to a team member, print it out, or simply export as PDF or Excel. Now you know how to use QuickBooks Online Estimates to send quotes to your customers renting your facility for weddings, funerals, events, or corporate meetings. Thank you for watching.